Hello, MK Nation. Hope you all doing good. Cause the girl over here, niko salama kama kei kama dawa. Ay, pull up. That's unlike me. Nanzanga na saik, sijui what's up, but. Hello, MK Nation. Hope you all doing good. Cause the girl over here, niko salama kama kei kama dawa. And if you're stopping here for the first time, my good name is Mariana Katana, and feel welcome because we love. So yeah, I'm starting a new vlog, and basically that's it. Sijui e vlog it I tell nini, but whatever. Like yeah, ikienda right, ikienda left, that's what I'll be shooting. So nimetoka tao. I wish ningeanza nikiwa huko. And yeah, nimetoka town kashepiwa eyebrows juu mimi my razors zimekuwa za kitambo sana, so siwezi tumia. And I was so cute, I looked so cute, see, with this tiny skirt. I wish ningewaonyesha, but mtaniona some other day. So I hope you're going to enjoy this vlog. Mami, stop. And if you do, please don't forget to leave a like and a comment. Yep.
Dear God, it's me again. I have come to you with a heart of worship.
So guys, as you've seen earlier, nilikuwa bank errands here and there, and hey, wase wa banks. Ni mimi ama nipi au mnazungushangwa. This is the third time nimeenda, na at least finally nimemalizana nayo. Wanaenda, wananiambia kitu moja. Nikirudi the next time wanasema nikuje tena. Alafu guy God, wase. Food is expensive. Unaweza pata food ni expensive kuliko rent. Restocking every now and then, but anyway, let me show you kenye nimebuy leo. So this is fish near Miami. Ameka before akule, so today I'll be cooking for her fish and ugali. Okay, mama? Okay. Say okay. Miami, say okay. Good girl. So guys, I also have bread. It's an important thing in every household. So watoto wapendi bread, lazima ikuwe. Ina coming through sometimes. Then I also have bananas. Apple. Mama, si nimekupea yako ndo hii. Shika. Eat. I have pineapples. Huku kwetu sionangi wasewa paina. Mkijoka nimetoka na hizi paina. Huku sijaiona. Then I have milk. Aki mkijua mbona nimechukua hii maziwa. Hey, wacha tu. Sorry for another day.
Kuna, usikupe chini.
So, milk. Aki squeezy Miami drinks a lot of milk. Kwanza usiku. Anafanya opposite. Akiwa baby alikuwa analala throughout. Squeezy. Lazima amke kukunywa maziwa. So, milk. Ninaweza kosa hii maziwa ndio itamaliza wiki. And hapa niko na oranges. Hapa niko na, sijui kama mnaona, niko na oranges. And guys, hey, this economy. Mtoto hizi zimekuja pesa ngapi? Mimi naboroka. Wacheni kwanza hadi niende nikuonzeke juu nasikia. Some type away. But I hope you're enjoying the vlog. Stay tuned. Better things zina come. So, yeah. So guys, naendelea na vlog and right now nataka kuchange bed mm-hmm. za bed mm-hmm. nilichange the other day ndio nikaosha but ika lenye iko spendi so ndarudisha yenye ilikuwa before and then I'm going to show you some of the gowns that I have and the stories behind them while I fold the clothes. So I hope you're going to enjoy, especially your party gowns, please. Kama umefika this point and unataka kuleave kutoka kwa hii video, please tulia, tulia, tulia. I have some hot, hot stories. So basically, that's it. Don't forget to leave a like. So guys, nguo zenye sijakunja ziko on this part, yeah. But wezianza kukunja nguo kama bed iko hivi. So wachini kwanza to sort bed, then yeah. So guys, the trick ni ugeuze. Then zifananishe hivi. Mami, stop. Aki woye mama, stop. Stop, mama. So guys, make sure your duvet cover is inside out. Alafu, you place the duvet on top of it. Alafu, you just go rolling. Light rolls. Zisikuwe tight. And after that, unageuza kanguo. And you'll be done. I've seen a lot of change. Been through a lot of pain. Some things are not the same as they were a year ago. But all will be okay. I move on each and every day. The past is where it stays, way back a year ago. I've changed for the better this time. I thought I would never be fine. I strive just to say I'm alright. And for the first time in a long time, I'm alright. I've seen a lot of change, been through a lot of pain. Some things are not the same as they were a year ago. But all. So guys, guy, kumbe na nichukua nikiwa kwa giza hivi the whole time. But anyway, I'm done with my bed. And okay, vimeangu sijui kwa bed ni gray. Black and white kitu kayo. But anyway, let me show you a close up, then we move on to my favorite parts. That's my bed and wow, hey, leo nalala kwa clean bed sheets. Oh my god. So yeah. So let me show you the next things. So I want to give you a sneak peek. Oh, hapa pako better, hapa pako clear. So I want to give you a sneak peek of my closet and it's a mess. That's why napanga vitu sahi tena. So on this, you can turn on this far end, niko na abaya. Then niko na hizi night gowns. Then I have the gowns, the long ones. As in gowns, in long ones too. So the gowns, alafu the dresses, short dresses. These naka kind of official, alafu short, short, easy. Easy nza kuenda wherever. Alafu the dresses that I don't wear, as in, I wouldn't prioritize wearing them unless, yo siku na feels judge. I have my official coats over here, my leather official, and my fur coat, and basically hiyo ndio part ya closet yangu. So hii part ingine, it's a mess and I'm going to sort it out in a few after I'm done hapa, and basically that's it. So chini onyeshe what I was to show you. Hi, how you doing, people? This is the first dress. And do you remember it? Do you all remember it? Just a minute, niwaambia kaka story kadogo, then I'm going to show you how it looks on me right now, vile inakaa yote. And yeah, so this was my baby shower dress, guys. And na remember vizuri, hiyo siku tuko tumeenda tao kushop for a specific dress that I wanted, but ilikuwa inakuja kukaribia hii yenye nimevaa. So sisi leo tumeenda kwa shop, nimejipima nguo. I loved the color, I loved how it felt on my body, I loved how ilikuwa ina flow kwa mwili. And guys, kuuliza price, hey Jesus Christ, hiyo siku hadi ungenitusi uniite maskini uniite nini, ingekuwa like cool, you don't have to confirm, cool. So si tumeambiwa bei and tuko like, oh okay. Okay, wacha nitoe. So, tuko in that situation that adia tuwezi bargain, wezi bargain ati 2K itolewe, ati 15 utolewe. Guy, it was expensive. It was hella expensive. Gowns in Nairobi ni expensive, guys. And wa, adi vile ningesema, wacha ni compromise, nisibai viatu, ni compromise, tupunguze balloons, tupunguze sijui nini ndo nichukue dress. Heh? It was on the higher side and wa. But anyway, I love this dress and I'm never going to get rid of it. Sijui ni wapi nitavaa, mniite baby shower na mweke vini ya blue. Sijui ni wapi naweza ivaa, but I love it. So let me show you how it looks on me. And yeah, tell me when you're... Oh my god, I can't wait to wear this dress outside. Ah, it's screaming elegance. Oh my god, it's so beautiful in a flow. It's very, very long. This is a cute dinner dress, maybe. And wow, so I love the fact that it's black in color, so it's complementing my skin tone. And I love it, I love it. So you'll see it in the next slide. And guys, please comment down below na mniambie which one is your favorite, because this one, it got all my heart. So baby, you give me ice and fire, you're giving me wind and rain, you're some kind of butterfly. Baby, you give me feel like... guys, medicine awards. Na vile napenda kujiangalia kwa kio, hii nguo nimeipima more than 10 times na ni yangu. So like, wah, oh my god. Mtaniona ina few parts. The material ya hii nguo, the way it snatches my body, inaonyesha calves. Oh. I can't imagine, I had an event a while back. Niko nimeita ya kuvaa MR. Na vile nilitembea itao. Na nilikuwa tu na hii nguo na sikuwa najua na vile ninge kill it. Hey. Wow, aki. Ooh, Jehovah, wacha tu nionyeshe vile inakaa. Alafu mniambie kwa comment section todorere. Asha, I'm the queen. Please, a hand of applause for the queen. Whew, Jesus. Uangalieni vina ni snatch. Cheki. Yo ni size gani? Angalieni. Guys. Anyway. Mariana Katana is now ready for the corporate events. Please, bring your invitations on because... look at this gorgeous. Look at this gorgeous baby. Hey, baby. Look at the color. Oof. Jesus Christ. Wacha nisiongee sana. Wacha mtu nionyeshe vile inakaa. Oof. So guys, nimemaliza kupanga. So yeah. Beautiful, well and neat, and I'm loving it. My room, okay, my room, yeah, inakaa bright sasa because of the duvet cover tiles. Nilitoa nini carpet because yeah, hiyo carpet inanionyesha shege. Yeah, nilefa si poa. I don't recommend it. Mkiona hizo carpet atakama mnauziwa how affordably, ebu tokeni mbio cause we, it's a struggle. I think unafaa uweke tu if you don't have a kid, ama kwa makeup room yako, beauty room yako, it can do better huko, it can survive. Otherwise hizi parts zingine of the house, no, I don't recommend. So kuna kaa vizuri, it's bright and yeah, I think that's it for now. Juu sasa nini ingine nimebakisha kuweka food ni kule, then I call it a day. So yeah, that's it. I hope you're going to enjoy this vlog, and if you do, please don't forget to leave a like. I love you guys, nawapenda sana. Until next time, bye bye.